only hanging in there. I'm technically already over my time, so I'm keeping this really short and sweet, and mostly show you guys a bunch of pretty pictures. Also, thank you to the Oceans Institute for hosting us. This is my first time here. It's beautiful. I can't wait to walk around there. I'm Karina Johnston. I work for the Bay Foundation. I'm the director of Watershed Programs. We're a local nonprofit organization based out of Los Angeles and partnered with almost everybody in this room. So thank you guys. Happy to be partners. And I usually have a slide at the end with supporters, but it got too big. So thank you. Just blanket thank you to everybody in this room. This project in particular is the Santa Monica Beach Restoration Pilot Project. Spoiler alert, it is one of the sites that the plovers nested at this year, the first site in almost 70 years, so that was really exciting. I presented to this group about a year ago, and we had just begun implementation of the project. We had just put in a sand fence perimeter and seeded with native vegetation, and so I kind of focused on the project goals and outreach. So now I've come back a year later to show you some pretty pictures, and then we've got some pretty rigorous science and monitoring components that feed into annual reports that we produce for the Coastal Commission and other partner agencies. And so I'm happy to direct you guys to the links if you're interested in the more data-heavy components of this presentation. Just a quick summary of the goals. There's sort of a trifecta of goals as part of this project. One was to provide enhanced natural resource values. As several of the speakers have mentioned already today, Los Angeles beaches are frequently groomed. And often, folks that visit the beaches in the LA area, we get over 70 million visitors a year, historically tend to think of the beaches as these wide, broad, flat, kind of iconic areas, and don't really understand that they can also be sources of ecosystems and ecology. So one of our goals was to connect the people with that aspect of the beaches, provide a new form of set of public benefits, things like bird watching, enhanced natural resource values, and then perhaps most importantly, provide an opportunity in a small area to study a beach restoration project with the potential to provide low-cost protection from climate change stressors like sea level rise and beach erosion. And this is a huge issue for beaches and really all of our coastal resources in California, but especially at some pretty specific locations in the Los Angeles region. And this opportunity is really a kind of low-cost evaluation of the potential for these systems to naturally buffer from sea level rise impacts and wave erosion. It's my favorite project. I probably shouldn't say that. It's my favorite project. Because the goals have manifested in such a way after the first year that we're seeing benefits from all of them, and everybody loves it.